So that came off the front of the leg. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to take off what we call the top round here, the inside round, which is this roast here. Okay, it's this section here. It's the inside of the leg. The inside of the leg is more tender than the outside of the leg because it does less work. So this is the top round. If there were roasts, this would be the best roast, typically between that and bull tip. In the round, it's lean and it's slightly more tender than the bottom round. The bottom round is here. We've just left the bone in here so you can see where it sits. Bottom round is the outside of the leg. It's less tender. Its only real saving grace as far as marketability right now, because it's tougher, is this muscle that sits right here, okay? And that's called the eye of the round. This is where the eye of the round sits, right here. It's one muscle. Okay? A lot of people market an eye of round steak. It's one of the things that I absolutely despise. Because if you can imagine this far back in the carcass, it's very, very tough and it's very lean. So don't market it as a steak. Roast, great. But that's a challenge we have with that cut. Remove the femur, you're left with this. It would essentially be called a flat at that point. We call them flats. When we remove the hind shank, the hind shank basically has the same marketability as the fourchette. Okay? That was about as quick as we can get through a beef carcass and try to hit all the major points.